Hey, what's up you guys? So in today's video, we are gonna be working on the Oliver 1800. So I gotta install a couple new brake discs on here on the left side. I'm gonna get rid of these hoses and we're gonna be cleaning up the cab and doing some other things. Alright, so the next thing we're gonna do is get these hoses off for the loader. These female couplers right here, and we're gonna put these on where the hoses were, so then we have more two ways on the back. Thank you. Well, I got everything greased up, so we're ready to go do some tillage. Alright, so we got the Oliver 1800 down here. And I brought my little John Deere KBA disc. So what I'm doing with this disc is breaking up these little chunks right along the edge of the fields, just so I can get the dirt nice and level. Well, it's about a week later, and I think today we're going to be doing some seeding. So when I got this seed drill, it didn't have any tubes coming off the small box. I guess they were just dropping it down in, so I went and got a 50-foot garden hose, and I cut pieces off of it, and we hose clamped them on there. I ran them to the back because the ground I'm doing is really loose soil, So putting these in the furrows might put the alfalfa in the ground too deep. So I was just gonna run them back here. And I ended up grabbing zip ties at first to zip tie them to the back of these. But what I didn't realize is when they're in the furrows like that, when I go to lift it up, these slide right out. So what I'm doing now is grabbing the tubes here from the large box, and I'm just running the hose right down in through there and right out the back. Keeps them straight. So right before I head to the field, I'm gonna be putting a slow moving sign on here. I know it's only about a mile to the field, but I just wanna get that on there. All right, guys, well, I got the seed drill and the tractor back home, so I think this is a good place to end the video. So thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And be sure to check out the TikTok and Facebook page. And I'll be seeing you all shortly in the hay cutting video.